is one with God. God is one with you. Jesus is with you now. Archangels are surrounding you now. The light and the sword of Archangel Michael is watching over you. All things of the dark run from you. They cannot come near you, for in the midst of love, darkness cannot exist. You are at peace. You are joyful. You are so excited. There is so much to look forward to in your life. There is nothing you cannot dream of, that you cannot achieve. Taking action is fun. It is exciting. You are now taking steps in the direction of your joy, your excitement. You will find what it is that excites you. Life will become an effortless manifestation of synchronicity, of situations, people, events, miracles will be the order of the day for you. Believe. You must believe. All things are created through you and by you. This is your universe. Everybody else is a guest in your reality. You are the only one that exists in this universe. Everybody outside you is created from your consciousness. They are like projections. They are reflections of you, a mirror. There is nothing you cannot do. There is nothing you cannot be. You are all that is. You are all that is. I am powerful. I am magnificent. I am the light. I am invincible. I am eternal. All things are created by me and through me. God is speaking to me now. I can hear the thoughts and feelings of God. I understand the messages. I can see and hear clearly. Healing. I am in the light. I am the light. Wake now. I can see who I really am. I am more powerful and unstoppable than I ever thought imaginable. I am so excited. So grateful. I am joyful. I control my destiny. All things in my life are created by me and through me. I am controlling physical reality with every word, thought, and belief. I stand guard at the door of my mind. I now believe all things are possible. I am one with God. I am one with life and every living creature. I am healing. I feel my heart opening. I feel my feelings and honor them. I am who I say I am. I am beautiful. I love myself unconditionally. I forgive myself for all things I have experienced. I let go of the pain, hurt, and anger now. I am now filling my mind with courage, hope, and peace.
I am feeling deep compassion.
I forgive
for my
all
parents.
Things that have been done to me.
I chose to be born to them.
I forgive them all.
They did the very best.
I am that powerful.
I control
I
everyone
and
everything
love.
That appears in my reality.
There are no accidents.
I react calmly when things don't go the way I expected.
I see the treasure in the
I define all things that happen to me as miracles,
no matter what. I am being shown more and more of my potential.
I redefine all negative events as exciting challenges,
discovering more of who I am in the face of all adversity. I overcome all things with God's help. If God is for me, who can be against me?
I do not judge others for the things they say and do.
They are on their own path. I am going somewhere beyond my imagination.
I choose to see love in everyone. Everything I see.
They were once little children.
I see the beauty and sweetness of every animal and creature.
They see the innocence in me.
I let go of the need for others to change.
I believe in myself. And believe they will find their own path.
I allow the space for heaven to bring me things that I never thought possible.
I allow love and effortlessly.
I am peace for everyone. I say, think, and do becomes my reality. I am calling it forth. I speak from my heart and allow the universe to speak to mine. Visualize my ideal self and see my dreams in my mind's eye. I act and become the person I saw in my imagination. This is my blueprint to getting there. I drop all expectations of my dreams manifesting the way I visualize them. I leave that space open for God to bring it to me in a greater form than I thought. I act on my highest joy from moment to moment, to the best of my ability, until I can take it no further. I act on that excitement with zero insistence to a specific outcome. I am a messenger. I speak with strangers with the highest vibration and frequency. I send them love when I talk because I want them. I am patient with myself. There is no rush. I am gentle as a dove. Acting on my joy is easy. I look forward to it and can't wait to be in it. All of heaven and earth will come to me when I am doing what makes me. No matter what shows up in my life, I define it in a way that empowers me. I learn and grow from all experiences. Life is meaningless. I decide what everything means to me.